I think the biggest change for me and Derek since Mila and Freddie were born is the mornings. Like, we used to, you know, stretch out. Good morning, hands up. Oh, let me sleep in, meditate, go to the gym. Now, we wake up before the alarm clock because you hear, and then we just go and feed them and kiss them and we forget about everything. It's just chaos, loving chaos.